Hi, welcome Positano. What do you think about this country in winter? Because many people arrive here all in the summer, but I think it's not too bad, yeah?
Yes.
It's still very
it's
nice.
Very warm and good weather. It's not too hot, very...
How we are
skeptical about the weather, and we kept checking the weather, and it's quite sunny and nice today.
How you arrive in Positano?
We came through the bus. We are staying in Naples. We came to Sorrento.
And where are you from?
India.
India.
Yes.
Hello, India, in London, and after in Rome. Have you?
No, we are exchange students studying in Germany.
Ah.
And yes. We are here on a holiday.
What type of study?
Business.
Ah, business, fantastic business. And why you choose, Positano? Why you choose?
So we really wanted to do Italy from a really long time back, but we wanted to go down south. And
we love the sea.
So we thought...
Ah, have you on the web, on internet?
Yes.
On Instagram,
On the internet.
Not Instagram, okay.
So Naples, Amalfi, Positano, Rovello. All this we most suggested places.
And you like here, yeah?
Yes, it's amazing.
Yeah,
it's amazing, thank you.
It's great weather, it's beautiful.
Positano is amazing also in winter.
Yes.
Okay, wow, thank you. Your name?
So you can come here in winter, just check the weather.
Thank you. And your name?
Kartik.
Chirassi.
Okay, Michele, nice to meet you.